Sup y'all, bringing guys another video. As you guys can tell by the title, Artur Beterbiev versus Marcus Brown. It's official. Before I get more into the video, I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe for more boxing and please hit that like button. It helps out the video. It helps out the channel. I'd really appreciate it. So as you guys can see, the fight will be taking place on the 17th of December, Friday, December 17, 2021, over at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Beautiful city, by the way. Been there once a couple years ago. The fight will be shown live over here in the United States of America on ESPN+. So tune into ESPN+ if you want to see this fight. Keep in mind that this is the subscription-based ESPN, not regular ESPN. You have to be subscribed to ESPN. I think it's like $7 or $8 a month or $15 for a bundle with Hulu and Disney+. So keep that in mind if you want to watch this fight. No surprise that this fight's happening. If you guys don't know, the WBC ordered this fight. They ordered their champion, Artur Beterbiev, to fight Marcus Brown, who is the number one contender, mandatory challenger for the WBC title. If you look at the rankings at light heavyweight, Artur Beterbiev's right there holding the WBC belt as well as the IBF belt. And Marcus Brown is the number one contender. The WBC ordered this fight. PBC and Top Rank competed in the purse bid. And Top Rank won the purse bid, and they will have the rights to promote this. And this will be the second, third title defense, WBC title defense of Beterbiev. He won the WBC title when he defeated Vozdik back in 2019. Spectacular fight that was. And he defended it once against Adam Danis back in March. And now here he is fighting in his adopted home of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, against Marcus Brown. 16-0, 16 wins coming by way of knockout to TKO. To those who don't know, 100% knockout ratio at the age of 36 years old now. To those who don't know who Sir Marcus Brown is, 30-year-old fighter from New Jersey, 24-1, 16 wins coming by way of knockout to TKO. One and only loss came from John Pascal, where he lost by technical decision. That fight is questionable, because we all know that John Pascal has tested positive for numerous banned substances. So that win is questionable for John Pascal. And I thought that was a legit win, but now I question it. But since then, he's coming off a win against Denis Gracheb. Easy win, just to rebound from that loss where he fought him on April 2021. So here he is getting a shot at the world title, the WBC title. Should be a good fight, in my opinion. I got no problem with this fight. I'm sure it will be a sellout crowd over in Quebec. To my understanding right now, U.S. travelers can't travel by land, but they can fly to Montreal. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'll definitely be tuning on ESPN+. And I look forward to a great night of boxing over in Quebec. Hopefully they put a very good undercard. And I'll keep you guys updated on this fight. I'll let you guys know who I think will win as we get closer to the fight. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. Like always, have a great day. All right, thanks.